respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight. Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft. All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy.
From the middle rope, she saw that one coming.
She's going up.
Top rope here. She's about to rise up to something kind of sharp. Right. Stomping down. Caught by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
And an inverted atomic drop. Just deadlifting right there. The power. Superhuman. Kick out before it, too.
Premature to try to end things now.
Look at this fire. Is it fully left in? She's in a turn, and it's over. Oh, swept through and escaped. That was pretty. Oh, impressive counter. Oh, God. What a shot to the face.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated
her opponent is.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. Connecting on the DDT. And now she's looking to go top rope.
Sure, that wasn't three.
Just about as close as you can get.
And that result leaves everyone sure. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time? Things back to the sky. Oh, knees up to the gut. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Scholars. In life, there are winners and there are